And I'm back, guys. Let's continue this. Get the cav moving. Alright. My infantry's moving. There's no sense to have them hidden now. Let's see. Let's have them out flank. Come on, Arden. Get into the position I kind of need you right now. My calf is there. Sound. That's because it is. There we go. Back. Resume game. That's better. Doesn't need to be like a thousand pounds of pressure on my ears. And I don't think you guys want it extremely loud either. I think you want to possibly be able to hear my voice. Maybe I could be wrong. I could be completely wrong. I don't really know. Alright, control musk troops. Swarm troop. Damn, there we go. Alright. Hopefully if I move up close enough, I'll be able to get them to come to me. So that one and this one? Yep. Yeah. Where is that? Alright. Get them all running. Let's move. These boys are what started the war. That flag is amazing. It's so simple that it's amazing. Just stars on a green background, basically. My cav is in position. They're tired, and that light is not good. And if I need to fix the quality to my mic or anything like that, just let me know. I can switch to my Turtle Beach, and if that doesn't work, then I'll just buy a new mic. And if that don't work, then, well, apparently, it don't work, because I can't buy 1,000 mics, unfortunately. And my friend just has to be a douchebag and say I'm a turtle while I'm recording. Gotta love him. Gotta love your friends. Could dismount them and use them as infantry. Cause I do need infantry, but at the same time I want cav supremacy. Especially on this kind of map. I want to be able to come up right into them. feel like they're hiding units in there. Because that's not their full army. I don't see their militia. Which is actually a bit worrisome, because I don't know where they are. I'm worried that I'm going to come in here, and bam, I'm going to get shot at. But I don't think they're in here. Ah, I knew they were hiding. Look at them move just because my men are moving. Like, yeah, they've got cab behind them now. But my men are all so tired too. You're almost there, you can walk. Close enough, you can walk. I don't need them exhausted running through the woods. Militia, 9th Regiment of Foot, 8th Regiment of Foot, General Bodyguard, and 12 pound? Okay, 12 pound artillery. Let's see, where's my cav? They're not hitting. Forget they're not sending anything after them. But I want them hitting. It's really unfortunate. Looks like I'm moving up into these ones then. But I ain't gonna walk. I'm running. I wonder if maybe send my dragoons against their horse and take this and just charge one of the militia units. Anything to loosen it up, or even charge their general. Honestly, I would even do that. They're moving again. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna waste my cab right here. All those regimental foot volleys, and they just missed. The damage I can. Okay, now push from the front. Don't quit, come on. Finally, my artillery's almost in position. Only took them half the battle. Come on. They're also taking the fire. Come on, boys. Save the cav. Come on. Come on. Get in position. Come on, come on, come on. On the bird. Come on. down to the last 4 minutes on recording. This will be part two, and then I'll close down part three. However, they are on a formation. They aren't prepared, really, honestly. And their cav is still intact, unfortunately, because their regimental foot came up on the flanks. But it's something you gotta deal with. One of those things. Keep as many troops as possible. There we go. There's so much smoke going up right now. This is really intense. Artillery needs to focus. Alright, they're still focused. The militia we can handle. Regiment took foot. Expecting such a heavy fight from us, to be honest. Got him wavering. Got them broke. That's the time limit. Alright.